Question which is also similar to the previous. Here value of m is equal to 5 and n is equal to 9, which is already given. So we have to take 6m plus 5n divided by 5n plus 6n and put the value of m and n. So 6 into 5 plus 5 into 9 divided by 5 into 5 plus 6 into 9. Here we get 30 plus 45 divided by 25 plus 54. When we add it, we get 75 divided by 79. Hence, option C is correct.